On Kauai, a jogger came across a dead snake this morning on Kuhio Highway in Haena. The Ag Department says this is a boa constrictor about 5 feet long. The area where it was found is close to a botanical garden.
It's really concerning to us because our region of Kauai is the most biodiverse ecoregion in the whole state. We have a lot of really rare and endangered birds. And, these things could pose a real threat to our biodiversity.
The snake's carcass will be sent to the Bishop Museum on Oahu, where a zoologist will examine and catalog it. And just a reminder, all snakes are illegal in Hawaii. Anyone caught owning a snake faces fines up to $200,000 and up to 3 years in prison.